Hello, everybody, and welcome back to our whatever this is, where we do a reaction to the new seasons of Fortnite. There was no event this time around, it just kind of ended, and now we're in season 7. The servers just went up, so... Oh, hello. I will say, you son of a bitch. Yes, Rick is a skin this time. Am I happy about it? No. No, I'm not. But, I mean, whatever. It's not worth getting angry over, honestly. As soon as they added an anime skin into Fortnite, I knew something like this was going to happen eventually, but at least they gave us Rick as a skin in the space-themed season. It fits, so I guess it's not that bad. I guess. Here we go, then. That is very clearly Peely. UFO? They acknowledge Calamity's existence? So they're just talking now. Was that Clark Kent? Is there gonna be a giant UFO over the island? Oh my god. That is Rick. Hey, that's the Fortnite jingle. Rip the foundation. They just murdered that man. He's straight up dead. Oh, never mind, I guess. He is in the middle of the ocean. Okay. Well. Battle pass. Alright.
Alright, listen up.
Dr. Sloan. Dr. Sloan is a cool looking skin, not gonna lie. Kinda like it.
With an enemy, we do not understand.
Aliens.
We face impossible odds.
Interesting looking aliens.
Within our ranks.
That's a little sus. What the hell was that? Please stop. And we also have genius level Rick Sanchez. We are too smart for them to understand. Superman 2, I guess. We can fly. Is that gonna be a thing? Did I just see an alien Peely? I really hope I didn't. Okay. Chimera. He's very bad. Battle stars? Used to claim battle pass rewards. What the hell? Earn 5 battle stars every time you level up. Spend battle stars to claim battle pass rewards in the order you want. Pick up alien artifacts across the island or inside cosmetic chests. Spend alien artifacts to claim styles for the customizable Chimera outfit. Me and Jake were just talking about how we wish the customize your own character stuff would come back. And they brought it back. And bars, of course. Complete quests from characters or payphones. Earn bars. Spend bars to upgrade your weapons with upgrade... They brought back upgrade benches. Grab items from vending machines. They brought back vending machines! Pog! Yes, the Fortnite crew. Buy levels. I could do that. I don't think I'm going to, though. Superman. You can't get him yet. You can murder people as Clark Kent. His back bling is the Daily Planet logo. Then, of course, there... That's cool. Solitude Striker. Cool reference. A lot of people aren't going to care about that. But I think it's pretty neat. Oh, look at the big brain over here. Look at the big brain. Alright. That's pretty... I mean... Bonus rewards. Oh, this is just, like, extra styles. I wanna die. Toxic Rick. That is... definitely something. Okay. Now we get to the actual battle pass. So you can unlock things in whatever order you want, as long as you have enough battle stars. That is a terrible backbling. Why would I ever want that? Is the real question. That's a pretty cool... Yeah. Okay, that's pretty epic. Nah. I could just buy V-Bucks. Oh my god, free V-Bucks glitch! Okay. So, I'm restricted to this page until I buy... four more rewards, or I reach level 10. When can I unlock... I want this. I want Dr. Sloan. I don't want Rick. Are you fucking serious? The... They put the fucking Rick dance with the music and everything. I wish I was the butter robot right now. I'm just saying, Dr. Sloan. Love that skin. I don't get the fake Funko Pops, but whatever. I also... that's different. Oop. Alright, gameplay. What in the hell is happening with those locations? Don't know, don't care. We are going here. Whoa. Okay. We'll check that out later. There are like purple spots all over the map now. Why are these... I'm tempted to go there, but I also don't want to. Alright. Holly Hedges looks different. Or is that the lumberyard? Did they get rid of the lumberyard again? If they did, I'm gonna riot. What in the hell is going on here? Take me to your leader. Or don't give me a gun. That's also an option, I suppose. Give me a gun! Oh great, this one's back. Collect different weapon types. That's a challenge. Please die. This feels different. They changed the way it works. Not sure if I like it. Believer Beach, new location discovered. What? Okay, I suppose. Go off, I guess. I need to get a pickaxe kill in the new season for the achievement. Harvestated. Get back here, you cock! Thank you for the tactical shotgun, my dude. Just killed a woman, feeling good. That's a reference. You understand it, you're cool. If you don't, then... I just heard something. Sounded like an alien gun. Alright, thank you. They did change the noises! I don't know if I like that or not. Yeah, did you listen to that? It's like a it's different. Again, not entirely sure if I like that. Not a lot you can really do about it though, so I guess you kinda have to just deal with it if you don't. I'm gonna get out of here. Where else do I need to go? I need to go up there, but I'll do it later. The storm is coming. What is this? Nothing new. Also, bots can use cars now. Because at the beginning, I heard a bot jump into a car and leave. And unless that was a real player, which so far I haven't seen any real players in the kill feed. They keep changing the bots every season to make them different. Phone! Reach speed 80 in a vehicle. Collect different weapon types. Survive storm phases. Alright, I'm gonna do that. Thank you. What the hell? Never mind, we're going towards that. Hold on a minute. We're going towards that. What is that thing? It's just shooting out things. It should have landed somewhere near here. What did that just, like, what? I'm very confused. That's a llama. Hello. I'm coming for you, sir. What in the hell? What? Llamas run from you. Get back here, you little shit. No, wait! What the fuck just happened? It ran away from me. Llama deadass just said, I'm finna head out. What the hell? This new season is fucking with my brain. Alright. To recap, so I can get things straight here. Llamas run from you now. The map is, like, desaturated for some reason, or it's more saturated. It looks different, and I don't like it. Like, obviously it's different because new season, the map isn't the same as it was last season, so they had to change it. But, like, you can see what I'm talking about, right? It like, the way the colors are, it just doesn't... There's something about it. There's something about it. I can't, like, properly identify what about it exactly is just not the same, but it's just not, if that makes any sense. I don't know. It's weird. My eyes don't like it. Hello, person. Why are you just... What in the hell is that noise? What gun is that you've got there, my good sir? Get your little ass back here. What was that? Hello? Where did you come from? So that's what the gold AR sounds like. Heavy AR. I'll use it, why not? Haha! No. If the burst AR still does two bullet bursts... Launch pads are back, Pog. And I don't want it. They could have changed it, but I don't feel like testing that right now. Actually, wait, I can test that because I have this. Bing, bing, bing. Yeah, no thank you. Goodbye. Oh! Wait, it's that thing we saw in the sky. Okay, we're flying a spaceship. Oh, okay. We can abduct things. We can, like, sling things if we... What the hell? I really like the... What in the hell? A railgun? Railgun. Okay. They added snipers back into the game. Jake is gonna be happy about that one. There was another person here. But I guess... Not anymore. Rail... Okay. That seems a bit overkill, don't you think? Let's go murder somebody with a railgun. That is a real person I am fighting right now. I am doing solo squads against real people. Oh, that's the storm on my ass. Whoopsies. I thought I was doing bot lobbies right now, but apparently no. They might have removed bot lobbies from the game, and if they did, that's not very Pog, if I'm gonna be honest. This railgun is a little ass, yet to hit a single person with it. Not exactly happy with the results I'm seeing right now. Hello, railgun. Thank you. I tried. Those are real people, though. Good to know, good to know, good to know. I might have to make another bot account, because it appears that once again, my bot account was granted a level, and it fucked it up again. Which is really cool. I'm super glad that keeps happening. Very cool of you, Ebon Games. But, I guess that's it for now. So yeah, overall thoughts. New Battle Pass is kind of ass. Not a big fan. But, yeah. The gameplay so far seems pretty cool. The railgun, I'm still not super sure how useful that's gonna be exactly. I've yet to hit a single shot with it. It is a sniper rifle. So that's a thing. It has to be doing a lot of damage if you do hit, considering as soon as you start charging it up, it gives a massive, hey, look over here, I'm aiming at you, laser, to the entire server. So I'm assuming it does a lot of damage if you actually hit. But other than that, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you the next time I upload, which will probably be when this season ends and I react to the event that will inevitably happen. So, yeah. Bye!